people of Zimbabwe, that I will discharge my duties with all my strength to the best of my knowledge and ability, and true to the dictates of my conscience, and that I will devote myself to the well-being of Zimbabwe and its people. So, help me, Lord.